sen insanların akınına uğrar. Ama bu yıl bu küçük kasabada kasaba yerlerinin sarhoşlarla ilgili şikayetlerinin yanına bir yenisi daha eklenecek. Yeni bir dehşet dalgası Victoria Gölü'nde açığa çıkmak üzere.
Descending Fisher.
Oh my god. It's at least 200 feet, Novak. Sam?
Something bit me.
Gölde insan yan balıkların ortaya çıkmasından sonra bir grup yabancı bölgenin keskin dişli yeni sakinlerine balık yemi olmamak için bir araya gelecek ve dehşet saçan canavarlara karşı işbirliği yapacaklar.
It's like this body's been in the water for weeks.
I want to know what the hell this thing is doing in my lake.
Is that a piranha?
This particular piranha vanished 2 million years ago. Pax. The first bite draws blood. The blood draws the pack.
Sıra geldi yapımla ilgili kamera arkası görüntüler ve özel röportajlara.
I think the 3D in this film is going to make it much scarier. Much more visceral, much scarier to have the fish literally attacking you in the face in the theater. And I think it'll just make the whole movie right forward, that you can't get away from it. It's just constantly going to be pushing at you.
Jake is kind of, you know, he's the sheriff's son, and he's a kid that hasn't risen to his full potential yet. And this crazy situation occurs where, you know, piranha end up attacking this town, and it kind of causes him to grow into his own and grow into manhood and, you know, take control of the situation.